It's nine, and also my phone is, I feel like my phone is captured again, or someone is taking control of my phone again for some reason. Yesterday after the job interview, I went to different websites and I was logging to different websites, sending my personal information, and also let's hope I can get that job. Anyway, I don't know why my phone is not working today that well. Also, my internet connection is super slow. I was trying to search the houses and different apartments, and it was lagging all the time. And let's hope now it's a little bit more difficult to think, because I don't trust if my phone doesn't go off or not, or if it's working slowly, or if it's open for some organizations or something like that. That always make me more difficult to think by myself. Anyway, today is Tuesday. It's 9:46, like I said before. And actually, first I was thinking today I'm gonna take day off and just rest my body, because last week, usually on Sundays or Saturdays, I took day off, but not today, because not this weekend. I was skateboarding Friday and Saturday and Sunday also, but I still feel like I have more energy because I haven't been doing my gym training. Yesterday I didn't do any muscle trainings, because I have been also doing muscle training almost 1 week, almost every day, so I was feeling like I need to rest my abs and my hands and my back also. So yesterday I didn't do any other sports than skateboarding, just because I also think it's important to rest your body. But actually it looks like it's kind of wet at the moment, so I don't know, maybe I go skateboarding later today if I go skateboarding. But the first thing that I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna check my bicycle. Somehow I didn't remember to put it inside from so it has been outside all winter, and usually springtime I bring my bicycle to some shop that are like special shop for bikes, that they are if there is something wrong about my bike, they are fixing it and putting it ready for the summer, or if someone has been sabotaging my bike. After my relationship, when I was still in relationship, it was happening every week, like sabotaging my life in every areas. But and then when I went back to work, then the sabotage, every time I'm trying to get somewhere, the sabotage starts again. But then if I can't be anything, then the sabotage is lower those cases. So now there hasn't been that much sabotage, because I'm nothing at the moment. But anyway, I'm gonna go and put some air to my wheels, and I also do some basic stuff to my bike. And if let's hope it works, that and I don't have to bring it to the shop, because I don't know exactly, I don't have that much money to fix my bike at the moment. And like I said before, it always usually it ended up that I just needed to walk, because I didn't have the money to or energy to even run, because I was getting so poor. So it was easy, I was at least having energy to do walks. And I don't know, I hope it doesn't go that low levels also this year. So also basically I was planning to go if I go skateboarding, I go skateboarding a little bit later today, because morning temperature is still kind of cold, so it's easier. I don't feel like skateboarding in cold weather, so I hope the temperature goes a little bit warmer. And also I'm gonna go and see two different houses also today. And also every time there is someone calling and renting their house, somehow I feel super bad about my situations. Like I'm ashamed to trying to get the house. If I truly, honestly, like thinking, I'm kind of, I have been always paying my rent in time, and I think I'm kind of good citizen. Like I'm respectful and having good values. And I think it's, I don't know, it's hard to understand why it's so difficult to get the house, and why people need to have wrong image and wrong idea about me, or well, it's made or something, like you can see all my life. But anyway the first thing that I'm gonna do, I'm gonna check my bicycle. Maybe I go skateboard later, and also I'm gonna go and see two different houses also today. And now after my days has been kind of like I have been many things to do, but still end of the day, like when my skateboarding and my video vlog is over, and it's like 4 or 5 p.m. and after that I know that there can't be anything happening after that. Like there can be no one talking or asking me to go out, or I don't have money to go almost anywhere, or there is absolutely nothing that can happen after that. It's kind of boring to after five just like wait for the next day and do the same thing, and wait for the next day and do the same thing, and looping that somehow. So like all the time I have been hoping that there can be something also happening after the work is finished, and have also some life after that. But so many times I have been just waiting at home that something happened, and no one never contact me, and nothing usually never happens, and so many things has been cancelled. And usually if there is something, it's more like last date, it was more like scam or something. Anyway, now I go and check my bicycle, and let's see how the day schedule goes. Also, usually every time I have been finishing one reel, usually I always after the reel I usually took one day off, and trying to like just take day off, and then start thinking again the tricks and where to go on that. But sometimes I feel like I just need to push and keep going, because I don't wanna give up about my life, and just stop trying to be something, or rest in catastrophic situations or something. But anyway, now I'm gonna go and check my bicycle and put some air to my wheels. Hello and welcome back to my video blog. Today's right. So now I'm already in the gas station. It's kind of lot of traffic there. Also, I'm gonna add a little bit of BD40, and it started catastrophically because I was locking my bike, and actually my key was it went broken. It somehow went broken, so now I can't open my bike, and I need to look like criminal, and I need to like broke my own bike's lock, so I need to look like criminal again. But anyway, also before I also add a little bit this. So a little bit this thing in here. No one can see almost anything at the moment. Or and also I'm gonna add a little bit like air to my wheels, and once in Kruunohaka area I was adding some air to my wheels, and I was listening music at the same time, and my whole wheel was exploding, and the wheel went completely broken, and whole city part went quiet in Kruunohaka. And but then anyway, now the key went, always something wrong. So now the key went broken, and I need to break my own bicycle's lock, and I think I'm gonna ask help from my neighbor, because I'm having today also my building sauna shift, so I need to break the lock and also buy new lock for my bicycle. But like usually the day started catastrophically, now I can't go with the bicycle neither, so I'm gonna add some air to my wheels, and then
try to solve the how to break the lock.
Right, so tent. I'm a little bit disappointed. Also this time something went wrong again. And also this time something went wrong. Unfortunately. All right, so that this was my first day cycling. It didn't went that well. It lasted well. I was able to ride here to gas station, so 20 or 30, 50 meters bicycle round. I was hoping to go with the bicycle different areas in Helsinki. Luckily, I still have the tram and metro and bus and train ticket, so I can go different parts of the Helsinki with the public transports and by pushing. Anyway, it's already 10:29, and now I go skateboarding, and also I was calling to my neighbor. He was still at work, but I was asking if he's having some tools to help me break the lock, and we are gonna solve the problem before the today's sauna shift. And also I need to figure out where to get money to buy a new lock for my bicycle also. But like usually, the day didn't start that well neither today. I was actually kind of happy to go cycling again. I was feeling like I can go move to different areas in Helsinki much faster and easier. And but anyway, all right. So now I'm already on my way to go skateboarding. And at the end, I decided to go skateboarding in Prahen Kenttä. They also said Vamma Park, but for me it's Prahen Kenttä. And I think I'm gonna ask. That's usually one skate park that I don't like that much because of the asphalt flat ground and the curbs. There's so many cracks on the curbs, and also it's kind of difficult to skateboard, but because I don't have bicycle, so I don't have time to go to Eläintarha, so I'm gonna do hour or two session in there. Terve. Minne matka?
En tiedä, nyt menisikö himaa vai mihinkä menisi.
Okei.
Okay. Taidaan vielä kassin etsiin.
Missä tulossa?
Kaupasta.
Okei. Okay. Hyvä ilma, kantte ulkolla.
Joo, niin on. Täytyy mennä vähentää lumppuja. Saatana, täällä tulee niin lämmin, että jos meinaa vähän kävellä, niin iltapäivällä on vielä lämpöisempi.
No, kyllä.
Huomenna pitäisi olla vielä lämpöisempi. Tämä on harjoitus 15.
Sehän on melkein kesä jo siinä vaiheessa.
No, kyllä, tämä on.
Nopea.
Jos ei tuonne rannoille mene siellä kyllä. Tai mä kyllä varmaan tänään menen käymään tuolla Suomenlinnassa. Ei siellä niin kovin lämmin ole, jos siellä rannoilla kävelee, kun se kumminkin sieltä mereltä tulee, niin se on aika raakaa se, vaikka ei tuulekka, niin se ilma, ettei se, etteihän se ole pakko siellä rannassa kävelyssä.
Ei, menee semmoisen aikaan, kun ei tuule.
Koska se on nyt jo tähän niin pitkän sillan puolikin, se on auki kokonaan, ja tuo Kuliksen sillan ympäristö on auki, ja puhumattakaan nyt siellä Suomenlinnassa, siellähän nyt ei ole jäätä ollut enää mitään.
Niin, aivan. Totta. Joo, hei, mulla on vaan kiire, nähdään. Hyvää päivää. All right, so next I'm gonna go to Prahen Kenttä, and I have some tricks on my mind also in there. Right, so the skate park is actually kinda empty, and usually I'm not coming here morning time because there's kindergarten also in this area, so I don't wanna get crazy neither because feeling like also one kindergarten student or something. But I'm trying to today keep it adult life, and actually I have some manual tricks on my mind, and also usually I don't like that much this curb because of the cracks. It's a little bit difficult to grind it because of that. It's more difficult maybe I do one trick to that, and also I have some manual tricks also on my mind. But first I'm gonna warm up and stretch, and after that start skating. It feels good to also start my session like first warming up and stretching, and not feeling like I'm all the time in rush and in hurry to and fear about the security. But let's hope it doesn't go like last year, that I start feeling like one kindergarten kid, and after that just like feeling like kid all the time, and just weekends also eating candy at home alone or something. But anyway, now I stretch and warm up, and then I start skateboarding, and I also filming my next reel. No side big spin went also. That's one trick that I do my life, so it's usually first try or usually three tries, and all the time I have been hoping that I can get progress, but like every year I feel like I need to just start all over again and start training my old tricks. But that went actually kinda quickly. But now I'm going to my now I start filming my main trick that is for today, that is difficult trick for me, the difficult trick for me, and it's like kickflip nose manual big spin, and that's the main trick for today, and after that I'm done for today's session, and let's see how it goes. And also now it has been almost 2 months that I didn't know how to use this camera leg at all, so it was my level was dropping, so today I learned also how to use that camera leg, but it was two months also that I couldn't learn also how to use that camera leg neither. All right, so now I'm trying to film one trick to that obstacle, and actually at the moment I was some tries I was able to think, but then I needed to think about the, I was actually working that firm 2020 Kivijärvi. I was chasing windows for different buildings, but at the end they didn't want to hire me. I was there also doing my job actually kinda well, but I'm thinking changing the windows at the moment, so I needed to film something else than skateboarding again but let's hope I can get my mind back about skateboarding. I was maybe having 3 or 4 tries that I was able to be myself and think about skateboarding, but now I'm thinking more about changing the windows, and I was actually kinda into to go work also there, but now I'm just thinking but not actually working by myself. So let's hope I can get my mind about my trick again. Alright, so at the end I was able to land kickflip nose manual big spin. My pop was getting a little bit lower. Also I feel like my pop is now I'm a little bit thinking like kids level pop, and I hope I get back to adult level and I can jump a little bit higher. But at the end it went kind of well, but still my kickflip was maybe this much lower than usually. I feel a little bit like also there was one guy checking the skate park and taking pictures, maybe coming back skateboarding later. Now I have been here almost 1 hour, and I feel like maybe doing
one more trick and maybe I'll try tailside kickflip to fake. I haven't been doing that trick lately neither.
Right, so now I'm thinking to do kickflip. No, I can't think anything at the moment. I can't think anything. I feel like it again. I'm trying to do a tailside kickflip to fake. Actually, I landed a couple of tries, but now I need to start thinking about some football or it's super difficult again to be myself and be a skateboarder. I feel like I need to start playing football or something for some reason. I don't know why, but my level is dropping maybe 70% at the moment. All right, so now I've been here 1 hour 34 minutes, and also this year I was somehow driving myself crazy. Like, usually people are like, when they learn new tricks, when people are like getting progress their tricks, maybe sometimes you easily like almost driving yourself crazy. But in my case, I always just need to start repeating easy tricks. Like also today I started tailside kickflip to fakie. And it went actually kinda easily. Also, 2 years ago I learned that trick and I did it almost every try. So it was one trick that I was able to almost do every try. But then now 2 years it has been like a 1 hour mission or 40 minutes mission. And then I start all over again the process. And also this year I needed to start filming something else than skateboarding and getting crazy or something. And so also this year I just needed to repeat like scooter jump or something. And sorry about this craziness. Again, it actually started kinda well. First the kid pop, and after that I was able to, four tries I was able to be myself and jump a little bit higher and think all the way through the tricks. I almost landed those tricks. It was so close all those four tries. And then the level was dropping a little bit, and after that kickflip also that I just needed to wait, so that it needed to be scooters or something. So I'm always coming to skate park and I need to wait that children's adults are sending their kids to that I need to show for the other people. They need to all the time the scooters. And like I said, beginning of when I started those live shows, it's more easy for me if they wanna film their kids on my videos that inside the skate parks. It's easier if they send all the scooter kids at the same time behind of me, so I don't have to every day just film other scooter kids or something for some reason. So that's why it's so much easier for me. Like also beginning of 2020 when the COVID thing started, like I just needed to start film some random people's kids on the background. And also today I went completely insane doing that trick. I couldn't be myself, and I just needed to wait the scooter kids on the background. And also I feel like I'm getting super stupid because there is the level of difficulty between skateboarding and scooter, it's so big. Like skateboarding is so more, it's so much more difficult sport than the scooting, and that's always driving me. The level of, it's so small that it drives me crazy every time, because I can't learn anything. I just feel like repeating some movement. But let's hope I can get my mind back about skateboarding. But looks like this year started like the other years also. First like at the beginning I was able to be myself and think about skateboarding, but then always something else.
right? So now I have been here 2 hours and it went a little bit crazy again. It was super difficult to do any of my tricks, and it turned into kids like one playground or something. And anyway, now I feel like probably also I feel like I'm getting back to this skateboarding addict. I feel like I should do my tricks like a little bit lower, because my heartbeat was 175 while doing that trick. So I think usually I wanna do a little bit lower tempo if I'm not doing live shows, and actually focus about the tricks and not just crazily go for it. And also, like I have been now saying four years, I have been saying this every beginning of every season, outdoor seasons or indoor seasons. I hope I can progress my tricks, like do my basic tricks, learn my basic tricks, and then when I start repeating, I really hope that I can repeat learning new tricks and not starting all over again my old tricks. Like I don't know for what reason that happens almost all the time. And also today I was feeling like I'm about football or something, and I destroyed my legs, and my back is also hurting after repeating too much same movements again. And but anyway, now I'm gonna go home, eat something, and then gonna go and check the house also. All right, so now I'm back home, and also I did 32 minutes workout and muscle training, and also foam rolling my body and muscles. Also, I feel like I still have some energy to do something, but and I was first thinking maybe I go also running, but I need to think about my schedule again. And also I don't wanna publish too much material on YouTube neither, on Instagram neither, so I don't wanna do reels like non-stop. So usually that's why I'm trying to all the time like learning new tricks or new obstacles or something, like get improvement. But now I feel like I'm just like repeating the same old tricks. And also I feel a little bit bad about getting crazy again, because last week, well, I have been going to many different spots, but all the rest of the spots I was able to think almost all the time. And only yesterday Vantaa, Sello, that was only Leppävaara, there I needed to go again to start thinking some scooter jumps or ice hockey or football or something. So there I started to lose my mind again, because I wasn't able to think skateboarding. And also today it started kinda well, but let's hope in the rest of the summer it's not gonna be like that. Baby or something. And I hope that I can, when I go different places, I don't have to think that much about the background, or I don't have to think that much about the other people. I'm really hoping every time I go somewhere that I can just be inside my own bubble and think about my own tricks and focus about my tricks. And I don't know why my mind is traveling so much about other things than skateboarding. Actually, it started kind of well, but also it affects when I put my phone somewhere and there is someone behind of the lens, someone else. And also if there is just kids playing behind of my camera, it's like that always drives me also crazy. And it's hard to think my body movements, like jump higher when I think like a kid those tries. But at the end, I was able, the session went kind of well, but it was again super physical, two physical sessions. I hope that I don't do that physical trainings. If it's different thing if I do some super difficult tricks like nollie flip nollside, nollie flip out or something like that. I can put my mindset like, okay, this trick is really hard for me, and it can take some time. Like I understand it if that took some time. But then if I start to repeat like easy trick, and you can already see like how also my video log went sometimes when I couldn't even speak, and my speaking didn't even go anywhere. Like I was just stuck in every areas. But I'm all the time trying to process all the things and get all the things further, and all the time just but also because so many changes in my life all the time, it's difficult. Like now also my trainings is more difficult because I don't know exactly yet like how I'm gonna do it. Like if I just do 1 hour or 1.5 hour session every morning, then go running, but now I feel like I don't have almost anything else to do, so I don't wanna also be at home, not anyone talking online, and just like go skateboarding 1 hour, then go running, do my muscle training, and after 3 hours nothing, like absolutely nothing, like just nothing. So I can't neither live that way, but also thinking that I just do not non-stop skateboarding, like back in the days, like woke up, go skateboard all day, and getting so tired after the day. That's also like I'm a little bit scared about that situation also, like non-stop just skateboarding and traveling all around the different spots. And I was making kind of good rhythm for myself to 2020 and 21, going skateboarding, then do my trainings, and also after that maybe going to Somba Sauna, meet some people also when I was still able to talk with when before I didn't have to like be one talk front of the women, so I was able to date normally, go eat with them and walks, and spend time with the people before I needed to come crazy. And so now basically I'm just go skateboarding and then come back home and being crazy alone rest of the day, like it has been planned. But I still think it's smarter to still talk with the women and go dates and other things also. Anyway, I'm gonna have sour, and then I'm gonna go check one house, and also there was one guy calling for another house, and looks like this year's first outdoor session also went crazy like so many years before. I really hope that I can just go out from this country and go, like when I was in the United States, I was so relieved when I was all the time able to think about skateboarding, and all the time I was kind of, well, I was super tired, so it was that's why it was difficult to reach my level. But most of the days I was able to be myself, and I was able to think almost all the time, and here I just need to all the time go somewhere and be something else, or film something, people doing something else on the background or something. It sounds crazy, but that's how I feel, and I don't care that much if people they don't believe it or not. I don't, it doesn't mean anything for me what people can say. It's crazy, they can say it's schizophrenic, they can say whatsoever, like, but that's how I truly feel almost all the time, that I just can't be myself and think about my skateboarding and about my tricks, and all the time my mind is traveling somewhere else, and I feel like everyone is just stalling all the time. But anyway, now I'm gonna have a shower. Alright, so next I'm gonna go and check the house, and also after that I need to go to the store and buy also something to eat, and cook something for next 3 or 4 days. And also I have maybe a little bit over 20 euros on my bank account, so I need to think twice what I'm gonna eat, so I don't spend too much money. But I feel like I have been doing so poorly last years all the time, and all the time I just need to get more poor, and all the time like people using me so much all the time. But anyway, now go check the house, and after that I go to the store. Alright, so at the end I decided to also go to the store and buy some food, and that house was actually kinda peaceful, it was actually kinda good house, so probably I'm trying to get that house. And but also I'm gonna check one house also tomorrow, so I'm not sure yet. Also it's only maybe 4 o'clock or 3 o'clock, 3:35, so I still feel like skateboarding or running or doing something, and not just staying at home rest of the day alone, but But let's see. First thing is that I need to cook at least first.
All right, so again, I went a little bit over my budget. I was feeling like doing something different, and because I have been eating same food now 2 years or something, because there wasn't any progress. Today I bought some spinach and broccoli and some pasta and carrots and mushrooms, bananas, and I'm gonna do like one pasta also. I have that chicken left that I bought yesterday, and so basically I'm gonna do one pasta, chicken pasta, and let's hope it's gonna be good. Right, so now the food is almost ready, and I think it's gonna be enough for maybe four days. So a little bit, maybe €3 one dish. So I think it's not too expensive neither. Right, so now the food is also ready, and let's hope it's good. It's kind of new recipe, something old but also something new. So I was adding a little bit feta cheese, not that much, but just a little bit feta cheese also, and because I don't want to neither get fat because of too much salt and the cheese. Anyway, now I start eating. So anyway, now I start eating, and also after that I called my neighbor and go check the bicycle lock, and also what I was having in my mind. Yeah, also I started watching new Nine Club. There is a band. I started watching new Nine Club episode also. All right, so now I'm already back in Pasila, and then I needed to my neighbor Harry. He was helping me break the lock, and it was taking actually a little bit more time than expected, and but that at the end we were able to. He was actually, I was asking the tools, but he wanted to help me, and he was actually breaking the lock. After that, I went to Clas Ohlson, and I needed also buy new lock for my bicycle, and also I was trying to pay with my credit card, and somehow my I couldn't pay with the Apple Pay. Also 2018, it couldn't be Apple Pay neither, so it needed to go back to PIN codes and the physical card or something, so it couldn't be face or something, and I was trying to pay with my face, but at the end I couldn't, it couldn't be my face or something, and so at the end I was declining the and there was huge line behind of me, and people were thinking, it's nothing, like I can't even pay my lock or something. So poor joke again. But at the end I needed to pay with my physical card, and usually my Apple Pay works normally, but I needed to just go and embarrass myself not being able to buy or something. But at the end, luckily it worked. Alright, so now I have a new lock, and also it looks a little bit like stolen now when the old lock is gone, but at the end now I can also ride with my bicycle also. And also because I couldn't pay with the Apple Pay, like I was also in 2018 when I was already there, but it needed to be something else, and I needed to go lower levels, and I couldn't be in new technology or something. But anyway, also the receipt is kind of big because I needed to be cancelled in front of the people so many times. I needed to be cancelled in front of the people so many times and be like one poor joke. I needed to be one poor joke front of the people, and everyone was actually getting angry for me for no reason. I was just trying to pay with my Apple wallet, and usually I also, if I pay with my credit card, usually I also use Apple Pay for that, and usually it works kind of well. But anyway, and also tomorrow the government is paying me a little bit money, so there is chance that I can pay rent this month. Like usually I have been paying my rent always in time, but now because of the I'm searching for a new house. I need to look like a unstable person or something like that. So also it's more difficult now. But anyway, hopefully also I can pay that. Well, the luck was only 6 euros, and I was having some points in class Wilson. So at the end, my debt is now, well, it's not anyone's business, but at the end I needed to pay 3 euros. At the end I needed to pay three euros and paper or something, and once in a while I feel like I'm in so wrong time and late all the time for everything for some reason. But anyway, now I'm gonna download today's episode, and I'm having also today my building sauna shift, so I'm gonna go to that sauna shift also. But this was again today's episode. Thank you everyone again for watching this, and see you tomorrow.